on me.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of Blade and the strength of the fighter who wields it. How good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
Seems quieter when it snows.
Another long.
Oh! Someone's attacking! Oh, Outlander!
Fight with honor!
Intruder! Target hit!
On target!
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a full sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Anything to report?
I'll stay sharp. Don't want to let my squad down.
Call out so I know where you all are.
Maybe we're just being jumpy.
Call out if you see anything.
Whoa, I knew it! Trouble here!
She felt that!
your battle ammo!
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us. We should not delay.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
No. pretty close.
Such a terrible wound.
Blood of the Ten.
The last Martian.
And giant spears and metal and meridian, if you believe such things. So what?
Imagine what else they're capable of.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, when they shunned me or when they stopped and stared.
Right now.
I hear.
We're here for Takote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Route. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men about. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
That wall might not be as strong as Takote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out. Glide in?
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Oh, the snow's dampening sounds. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. how. I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Give way, I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Dakote
said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakote, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that. Looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
It's the hardest lesson. This cold is getting ugly. I can't feel my face. Why am I out here? Nothing's happening this cold. Anyway.
You finished that wretch.
Machine's weak against frost.
Hmm. tribes are cowering after the embassy battle.
fallen marshals!
Thank you.
up close, huh?
much damage from fire.
Courage, they lack it, brave.
No more shots left.
Got them all.
So, got that cannon?
Looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back.